so stunning. I'm so sorry for the intrusion, but I was wondering if I could speak with your son.
Oh, well, I'm afraid Butters is grounded for pressing pickle at the nail salon again.
Stephen, this is a gentleman.
But of course we'll make an exception. Butters has been grounded quite a lot lately. Don't know what's gotten into him.
Well, maybe I can help.
That'd be great. No matter how hard we ground him, he remains defiant. Butters, stop smushing Snake. The gentleman is here to speak with you.
What?
Hello, young man. Come on, sit down. Let's talk.